he's intrigued by her. You know, somebody who has the nous to dress up as a boy, to stay alive, really. She's quite a smart kid, and he can see that. And he's quite intrigued by her, and wants to know more about her. She's much more educated than somebody who is usually a servant tends to be. And he quite likes having her around, actually.